Hello, this is Black Star. Points today on this dish. Today, when the movie was made, March 9th, 2013. And so, the most major stories is that there's a new ride, and it's $2 per person, and you might want to go there because it's pretty cool.
Yes, awesome.
Oh, okay. And anyways, yeah, Chloe and Soft Monkey owned it, if you didn't know. And also, Leaf Frog was canceled yesterday because we didn't have enough time. And also, Top Dancer will be today. So that's pretty good as well. But there's also jobs for other news reporters coming. So speaking of that, there's a new Pink Apartments. And we'll show you, and we'll bring you live at that with Dot.
Hello, and as you can see, this is the Pink Apartments. It's a 6-story building, but the first one is kind of crushed, so it's for little stuffed animals. There are two apartments left to get, including the bottom one, yeah, and the walls are kind of see-through. That's not very good. And it's also pretty dark in here because it's in a closet. But hopefully it'll be moved. But for now, this is the only building in Steppyville. So anyway, now back to Blackstripe.
Okay, and so that's basically it for the most major stories. Now it's Soft Monkey.
Okay, so we basically heard all about today's major stories from Blackstripe. And now we bring you live at the mayor.
So yeah, I had a blast at Chloe's roller coaster thing. Yeah, it was very fun. You guys should better check it out. And so if you're in the mood for that sort of thing. And so yeah, now back to Zolfman.
Okay, and so I basically heard all about live at the mayor, and now for the weather report.
Okay, and Seth. Here's the weather report for the Dallas News. Today, it's going to be 70 degrees outside at max. It's going to be 39 degrees outside at least. That it's going to be a sunny day and a little bit of a cloudy day outside. And that was just the weather report. Now we have the Blackstripe.
Okay, and so that's pretty much all I have to say. I'm Blackstripe.
And I'm Soft Monkey.
And I'm Grinch.
Thank you. And good night.